We are in Grayton Beach, Florida. Very nice touristy type town. And welcome to Guest Adventures, where everyone is a guest, including me.
That big giraffe up in front of the zoo gallery, created in 1979. Like a wall of murals. It's the Great Wall of Art, spelled G-R-A-Y-T. Guy enjoying the art. That's my favorite piece right there. Drive right onto the beach. So Western Lake Outfall says, you are overlooking a coastal dune lake, a very unique and special ecosystem here in South Walton, Florida. This is just one of the 15 named coastal dune lakes along 30A. coastal dune lakes are considered globally rare and only found in just a few places around the world, like Madagascar, Australia, and South Walton. The dune lakes here are the only ones known to periodically connect to a larger body of water, the Gulf of Mexico. Beautiful houses along the beach. Some signs on one of the poles of one of the rental houses. And then you have very unique poles here. Each pole is different. Ooh, but we have to find the dude. And the dude abides. A rental place here with these friendly owls. Maybe scare the other birds away. Since I don't see any birds, I might think it's probably working. And they have some new construction going in, the second building down. He's right on the water. Boat access here. Got a cute penguin on the fence. Apparently, always Christmas. Coming up to something I noticed is all over Florida, speed bumps. Every parking lot seems to have speed bumps. They even have them in the middle of main roads. Some more new construction here. This one's going to be a big one. Garage, big house. Little free promo here in case you're interested in getting your own house. And give a free plug to Pete's Harbor. Can't go wrong with a name like that. Just love those two huge palm trees in front of this White House. Very majestic. Here, a unique gate to one of the houses. More beautiful palm trees. In Grayton Beach, there's the beach food and drink. Chiringos. Chiringo. Here's a quick list of all the beaches here. 26 miles of beaches, we're told.